They're not given any other alternative but to lock them up.
They're going to do that because they have so many inmates to go. So I thank John Quarterman for educating me.
Yes.
Because I signed a petition, but I thought it was going to be some other thing. Maybe in your back.
No.
It's going to be right over there, right across the street.
But what we'll do here, you're going.